Hello children, a warm welcome to everyone and welcome back to English class. Today's topic is the stone soup. Stone soup. Children, in the previous class I explained about the lesson stone soup. Is it not children? Today's class, how much you are understand by answering these questions? Let's know. Okay children, let's know how much you are understand about this lesson by answering these questions. I come to know. Okay children, first answer the following questions. Already I written on the blackboard for few questions. Okay children, first thing, which two adjectives in the first sentence describe the soldier? In this lesson, in first sentence itself, we are describe the soldier. In the last class, I taught you about the describing words. Okay, is it not children? What is meant by describing words? And for describing words are called adjectives. Okay, children. See here, in this lesson, stone soup, which are the describing words in the adjectives in the first sentence? We are describing about the soldier. Okay children, which are those words? Tired and hungry. Which are those words children? Tired and hungry. T-I-R-E-D. Tired is the one word and hungry. H-U-N-G-R-Y. Hungry. Tired and hungry are the two adjectives in the first sentence. Okay children, next go to the next question. Second one, F-O-R-F-O-H-O-W-H-O-M-A-N-Y, many, D-A-Y-S, days, H-A-D, had, T-H-E-D, S-O-L-D-I-E-R, soldier, B-E-E-N-B, walking. For how many days had the soldier been walking? How many days children? How many days? 3 days. How many days? 3 days. T-H-R-E-E. 3-D-A-Y-S. 3 days. The soldier had been walking 3 days. How many days he had been walking? He had been walking 3 days. Okay children? Next. Third question. What did he see in the distance? What did he see in the distance children? He saw a small village in the distance. He saw a small village in the distance. Who saw? The soldier saw a small village in the distance. E-H-E-E-S-A-W saw a small village. S-M-A-L-L. Small village. V-I-L-L-A-G-E. Village in the distance. He saw a small village in the distance. In TH is the distance. He saw a small village in the distance. Okay, children, next go to the fourth one. What did he want from the first lady he met? What did he want from the first lady he met? He wants some food and water from the first lady he met. He wants who? Soldier. Answer. He wants W-A-N-T. He wants food and water from the first lady he met. He wants food, 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 A, B, and water, W, A, T, E, R, water. We want food and water from the first lady, he meant. From the first, F-I-R-S-T, first lady, he meant. L-A-D-Y, lady, he meant. Who met? The soldier met. Get the next fifth question. What did he say? She could give him, because all the soldiers, they are taken away from food and food grains, fruits and all. So because of the war, so in that village they doesn't have any food to give and to prepare. So she decided that she will give some water to him. The woman said that she could give some water to him. The woman said that she could give some water to him. She could give some water to him. Water to him. For whom? Soldier. What did she say she could give him? The woman said that she could give some water to him. Okay, children. Now I am going to read the question answers. Listen carefully and you to repeat along with me. Then only you can learn fast. Okay, children. See. Answer the following questions. First one, which two adjectives in the first sentence describe the soldier? Which are these two adjectives? Tired and hungry. Tired and hungry. For how many days had the soldier been walking? How many days he had been walking? He had been walking 3 days. T-H-R-E-E, 3-D-A-Y-S, days, 3 days. What did he see in the distance? What did the soldier see in the distance? He saw a small village in the distance. He saw a small village in the distance. Next, fourth one. What did he want from the first lady he met? What did he want from the first lady he met? He want food and water from the first lady he met. He want food and water from the first lady he met. He met. Fifth question. What did she say she could give him? The woman said that she could give some water to him. The woman said that she could give some water to him. Okay, children. This is the question answers about the lesson Stone Soup. I hope you all are understood this lesson and how to write the question answers. Okay, children. You get practice at home for these question answers. Okay, children. Have a nice day.